Our web guiding system, ours, features the latest in web guiding technology. It adapts to any material, requires no calibration, and is very simple to set up. Now it features a comprehensive guiding sensor that can be used in any kind of sensing, including edge, line, contrast, composite, or layered web detection. In this video, we use two web guides as a test machine to introduce several speeds and disturbance frequencies. One web guide creates the disturbance, while the other corrects this disturbance. This test allows us to evaluate how our machine adjusts to these different disturbances. This video shows contrast guiding of composite web, where the web is guided based on a die cut of the label. Ours web guides can work with continuous or intermittent lines or contrasted edges. Our edge sensor detects the web position of any materials used without the need for manual adjustments. The previous version of our sensor used the reflection of infrared light to take a picture of this edge of the material. This picture is then processed using digital signal processing algorithms to accurately sense the true position of the material irrespective of its physical properties. The updated version is more comprehensive and uses white light to take a picture of the web materials, and in the line detection mode, the sensor can handle a solid or intermittent line, or even a contrast between two materials. As you can see in this video, the guide is unaffected by missing labels. Our tests have shown our sensing technology works automatically with materials of varying contrast. The use of fiber optic technology eliminates a need for focusing and eliminates need for calibration and setup. There are details on these experiments available in our white papers. You can find a link in our description below.